my mom knows about, you know, how much do you think I should tell her?
Like, should you tell her about every cracked rib and supervillain with a vendetta? That is tough. I've never had to face that question with man.
I worry if I'm too open, she'll stress out. But if I hold back, she'll stress even more.
I don't know. Your mom's pretty good with stress. I mean, she did go toe-to-toe with Roxanne. Talk it out. Find out how much she wants to know and how much you're comfortable sharing.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good advice. Every time I think I know everything about superheroing, bam, something new.
Just wait till you gotta figure out health insurance. Let me tell you, premiums get nuts after three freak accident detached retinas.
Something to look forward to. All right. Thanks, Pete. Take it easy.
Whoa. 2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything. Oh, I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip. Stuff the capsule in one of these. Time capsule under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long, now they're doing repairs on it. I think I can use that hoist to move the fountain.
You're even doubling down in the friendly neighborhood thing up in Harlem. I've heard.
Fountain floaty. While Finn love.
Another crime report. Weapons deal.
I think it's in that chimney. The day we hit it, the room was crazy. Nearly blew me off the building. Yeah.
capsule. It used to be a dump, but I'm glad they cleaned it up a little.
He hates a bomb.
Time capsule should be out.
We gave copies of our keys to each other so we could hang out more. Ended up just hiding messages in each other's rooms.
Pylons. Finn was fearless hopping off those back in the day.
Time capsule's under that holiday train thing. Gotta move it out the way.
Whoa!
Man, we flew.
Miles, hey, do you have a basin wrench?
Maybe in my dad's stuff. I can check.
Yeah, would you? May wouldn't be happy, but I'm gonna replace the lime green guest bathroom sink. 76 was a beautiful year, but it's time to move on.
You need any help? I'm happy to swing out to Queens.
Nah, this is therapeutic. I'm doing full-scale bathroom renovation.
Now that sounds incredibly boring.
Just wait. Once you're an old, grizzled Spider-Man like me, you'll get hyped about home repair. Anyway, thanks for covering Manhattan while I'm in DIY mode.
Hey, my pleasure. What's the point of having two Spider-Men if they don't coordinate work schedules?
I heard that. All right, I should get back to it. Find that wrench, let me know.
Can do. Later, Pete.
Answer. Can't believe this idiot stopped for us.
He's coming fire!
So long, Spider!
Stuff the capsule in one of these pipes. Can't remember which one. There we go.
Hold
Please, I won't get in your way. I swear.
You just stop talking.
No rhino here to protect you this time, my dudes.
Need some help.
Got your back.
That's it for the convicts.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I'm telling everyone you saved us.
Police will be here soon. Which is my cue to leave?
Thank you so much, Spider-Man. We really are safer with you.
This was our Everest back in the day. We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top. We always...
I better not see you trying to break in again.
Yeah, that sounded good.
Hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
That freaking thing just disappeared like magic!
Got it. Underground's got a permit to change locating the source. Got a lock. Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single? And bingo. The Underground.
Hell yeah.
you've done. Maybe the Underground should try handing out pamphlets next time. The look of this museum. Had fun hiding this one like it was part of the architecture. Finn loved coming here. Said it was a good place to think. In between the train cars. Got this on a field trip to a Wakandan design group expo. Finn saw all the tech on display and shouted, I want to be an engineer. Guess it stuck. Can't believe we managed to hide it without getting caught.
Watch it.
Remember those time capsules I told you Finn and I hid? Found them. And, whew, talk about a head trip. Something's weakening emergency responder communications. Should check it out. That's how she'd want it.
Spider-Man! Thank God. Something's weakening our emergency comms. We can't get through the fire department.
Is anyone still inside?
No, we got everyone out. But this fire's gonna jump if we don't get help. Hear that? Just noise now.
I think I can find the source. Don't worry, I'm gonna get your comms back up. The sooner I get to the source, the sooner the fire trucks get here. My webs can't handle a fire this big. Whatever's weakening the signal is just ahead.
Good, and all I'm hearing is static. Guess powering down the tower worked.
Insurance only pays out if the whole building goes down. So make sure the static stays till then.
Are you getting comms for an insurance scam? I gotta stop it.
Take all of them!
Comms are weak because there's no power. I need to charge up that generator. Still getting a source for the weak comms. There must be another group in on the scam. Hey, Mr. EMT. Dudes are trying to burn down that building for an insurance scam. That's why they're messing with your comms.
Are you serious? They're putting people in danger.
Yeah. How's the fire looking?
It's getting real close to jumping to the building next door, and I still can't reach the fire department.
Signal should be clear soon. Hang tight. I'll update you.
You do?
Why are you always assuming things are my fault, huh? What's that about?
Can't wait. I gotta get those cars back to normal.
Got a shot!
Flatten you, kid!
Take this!
Now to get the comms back to full power. There, I think that worked. I should check on the fire and make sure comms are back up. Hey, how's the signal now?
Everything's coming through loud and clear. We got through to dispatch too. Fire trucks are pulling up now. Fire department got the building extinguished just in time. I'm definitely giving your app 5 stars.
Glad I could help. Spread the word, too. The more people use the app, the safer we'll make New York.
I'm gonna make sure everybody knows about it. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Oh. Think I know that guy. Maybe. Someone needs help finding their car? It wasn't stolen. You, my man. Hey, man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep-boop unlock thing. Yeah, got it right here.
Awesome. One lost car soon to be found. Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? It's cold, man.
and figuratively. Oh man, this place reeks of chop shop. The car's definitely here. It seems to be full of lost cars. Guys, you stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool. Damn. Now I can use the fob to find the car. Just gotta follow the noise. Hey there. I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help. All right. I think my work here is done.
man, I'm so glad you're using the app. It really feels like it's catching on with people.
I'm not surprised, dude. You nailed it. Take a bow.